Hello everyone, today I'm basically programming the button loggers I was telling you about in the last video. They need to be programmed on a computer, and I'm going to set them to record the temperature and humidity every 30 minutes. And then I will be going back every month to download the data and see if there are any unusual curves.
We're in the silver store again, carrying on with the project, and Rose has been putting out some metal tokens to monitor the pollution.
Yeah, basically I've cut up some different metal strips, copper, silver and lead, and parts of them are covered with tarnish protection in order to see whether there will be a change to the actual metal. So basically you can see here the copper, lead and the silver. And I put them on like little cards, and every time I go back to check them, I basically put the date and if I can see any change.
Okay. So we're looking for the metals to dull down and start to change colour. So when we see them sort of turning very dark, we know we may have a problem.
Yes.
Okay.
Basically, I've put them onto each shelf to see whether there are any areas of, pockets of pollution, basically.
Okay, and I think first time we saw you putting out some environmental loggers.
Yes, I've put these humbugs out the first time, but now I've also put some button loggers out, which are a lot smaller.
Okay.
To see if there are any pockets of relative humidity that could cause metal to tarnish.
Okay, brilliant. And there again on all the different shelves throughout the store.
Yeah, there are not as many button loggers. There are about 10 throughout the store.
Okay.
But on different levels.
So we're just outside the silver store now, and this area has air conditioning. So we have some vents, one that you can see here behind me, and one inside this side of the store. And that's blowing air-conditioned air in and through the silver store. And just at the other side of the silver store, there's a vent that actually draws that air in. So we're going to look at maybe putting some metal tokens there to see if they tarnish any more rapidly than in the silver store, to see if the air conditioning is having any effect as well.
There you can see the intake for the air conditioning that's passing over the store. But to reach it, we're just going to have to move some of our animals. So we can actually get our tokens in place.
Place some metal tokens on the sheet, and I try to get it as closely to the fan as I can. So I'm going to just place it on here, and then I will be checking it sort of every month.